So is it not necessary then, in what could be a pilot, to know like what provoked these four people to go on this kind of epic or whatever, to like take on this challenge? Is it fine to just begin mid stride of them doing like on this kind of journey, on this this attack, I guess?
There's a lot of different answers to that question, and they are all right. I recently watched the first couple episodes of a series to check it out. And to my mind, they completely did it wrong, because they chose to make the pilot about why everyone is in the situation they're getting into. And it was a downer. It didn't establish the characters well. I knew why they were doing what they were doing. But episode two was where they actually arrived in the new situation where they were going to be confronting the new problems they would be confronting. The stuff that the show is going to live in from that point forward began not until episode two. Mm-hmm. And I thought it was a complete disaster, because episode one wound up being... I could have seen in some flashbacks, or even better yet, characters and actors I care about talking to each other about the painful events of the past that put them there.
Yeah.
Everything you could have done in the context of episode two would have been much more compelling than what they actually did as episode one.
It was terrible. And so the thing is, I think you're right. This idea of starting in episode two,